Welcome to our channel Maa Chinna Padi. Please share, like and subscribe this channel and give your valuable support to us. Press on bell button to get notifications. The First World War, all we know. When America was entered into First World War, the fate of the Germany was turned into very bad situation. Why it was happening like this? The reason is the incident of Lusitania. Then what is the Lusitania? It was a ship. The Lusitania was nothing but a ship. The Lusitania was a British passenger ship that was owned by the Cunard Line. He was Cunard Line and was first launched on 1906 June 7th, built for transatlantic passenger trade. It was very luxurious and noted for its speed. During World War I, Lusitania was sunk by a German torpedo, resulting in great loss of life. In May 1915, the British ocean liner was sailing from New York to Liverpool, England. German U-boats activity along the Irish coast, the ship was sunk by a torpedo on May 7th. Nearly 1,200 people were dead, including 128 Americans. How many are there? Including 128 Americans were killed in this tragedy. That's why America has taken a prominent decision by Roosevelt to join and help the Britain and France. It was noticed the German U-torpedo's attempt to sink Lusitania is a blunder. Later, it was changed the fate of the Germany. And about the Lusitania, it had gross turning 31,550. Passenger decks having 9, length 787 feet, beam 87 feet and 76,000 HP, and speed 25 knots. A knot is 1 nautical mile per hour, as exactly 1 knot equal to 1.15 miles per hour. This is the reason why America was entered into First World War.